साक्षात करस्पर्शा धूता अखिला अशुभा सपदी अभिव्यक्ता परात्म दर्शना तत्पाद पद्मं हृदि निर्विका दधौ हिष्यतनो क्लिन्ना ऋदु अश्लोचन प्रहलाद महाराज तत्कर स्पर्श टच आर दे लोटस पाम ऑफ नृसिंहदेव द सेम पाम वेर देर इज नेल तब कर कमल भरी नखम अद्भुत श्रृंगम द सेम पाम विथ नख अद्भुत दलित हिरण्य कशिपुतनु भृंग इमीडिएटली विथ द नेल्स ओनली द लॉर्ड डिड नॉट रिक्वायर एनी वेपन टू किल दिस जायगांटिक डेमन सिंपली नेल्स तब कर कमल द एग्जाम्पल इज वेरी नाइस Kamala means lotus. The Lord's palm is just like lotus flower. Therefore, in the lotus flower it is very soft, very pleasing. How the nails came. Therefore, adhuta. Tavakara kamale adhuta. Nakham adhuta singa. It is not possible to grow some ferocious nails, piercing nails in the lotus flower. This is contradictory. Therefore, Jayadev says, Adhut, it is wonderful, it is astonishing. Therefore, Lord's power, exhibition of power and softness, they are all inconceivable. Srila Jiva Goswami has explained, unless you accept inconceivable power of the Supreme Lord, there is no understanding. In achinta shakti. Achinta means inconceivable. You cannot speculate how it is happening. How in the lotus flower there is so hard nails that immediately within a second it could kill a great demon like this. Therefore it is achinta. We cannot conceive. Achinta. And the Vedic instruction is achinta kharuje bhava natastakina jujaye. Do not apply your poor logic in the matters which is inconceivable by you. There is no logic. How lotus flower can grow there? They say mythology. Because they cannot conceive within their poor brain, they cannot accommodate how things happen like that. They say, myself, not myself. It is fact, but it is inconceivable by you or us. It is not possible. So that's the same Karakama was put on the head of Prahlad Maharaj. Prahlad Alhada Daini. Prahlad Maharaj was feeling, oh, how blissful this is. Not only feeling, but immediately all his material unhappiness pangs disappear. This is the process of transcendental touch. We can have the same facility in this age. It is not that Prahlad Maharaj became immediately jubilant by the touch of the lotus mouth of the Lord. You can have the same benefit immediately if we become like Prahlad Maharaj. Then it is possible. Krishna is Advaitin. So, in this age, Krishna has descended in his sound vibration form. Kali Yuga Nama Rupe Krishna Avatar. This age, because this fallen man in this age, they have no qualification. Manda, everyone is bad. Nobody is qualified. They have no spiritual knowledge. Don't mind in your Western countries, they are very much puffed up with material knowledge, but they have no spiritual knowledge. Perhaps in the history, for the first time in the history, they are getting some information of spiritual knowledge. Otherwise, there was no spiritual knowledge. They do not know. That's a fact.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.